Foresters often use a clinometer to measure the height of a tree, but these pieces of equipment can be expensive and you may not have access to them in your classroom. However, it is really simple to build a homemade clinometer using a protractor, a straw, a piece of string, and any object that has some weight to it.
To use the homemade clinometer, one looks through the straw to the top of the tree. Once the top of the tree is sighted, you can pinch the string against the protractor and measure the angle between your eye and the top of the tree. This can be done again by sighting from your eye to the bottom of the tree. Once again, the string can be pinched to the protractor and the angle between your eye and the bottom of the tree can be measured.
By using these angles and knowing how far away one is from the tree, we can determine the height of a tree.